Cosmos Square. 6023.
In there?
In there.
That's 6025.
Close enough.
It's blue, so you're close.
Sorry?
It's blue, so you're close.
Yeah. So you've got to 37, that would be on.
At least you get two.
Yeah. All right.
We've got two more days of this.
I know. Bliss. It's going all right-ish.
Ish.
Well, we tested it all and started running for the show opening, and at that point decided to fall to bits. That's probably why it's worn itself out.
Well, there is that.
I need to get in there with a mini drill and put the small screws and really secure it properly. No? Okay, it's got two track pins on them. Bringing the wagons with it again.
Why are you having so much trouble? I don't have that had any trouble.
Well, I am.
I know.
I don't know why, they're just being temperamental. It appears to lock up, then it doesn't.
No problem. It's a local order.
I don't think I've done those two.
No, I think I've done
them. I'm going to run them out of the way. Before the service. And run them up the back on the road.
I'll leave you out on
the top. Yeah.
Have we lost all our offers?
I've got nothing running on the other day, aren't there?
Fresh air.
Plenty of room in these.
Yeah.
In the fuel tanks, I think. We'll take the weight out of the fuel tank and get a couple of speakers in there then.
Do you have to alter the CD codes at all?
No, I haven't really. No. I don't know whether Steve has. Sometimes you might have to, you might want to change the actual physical volume.
Yeah. A friend of mine's got a TTS one, and we ran it, but you could hardly hear it in a show. It's loud in his
Lego Mender Pro again. They've got a EM, is it, I think it's Earth Mover 1 speaker in the tanks, and a standard 20x40mm speaker.
But it doesn't work.
rear mate. Rear man of tip left parts. Careful the top mate. Oh, right. I forgot to.
I was that busy.
You may not do this, may we? Yeah, it's the one at Burnley, Direct Train Express. Go on their website. Yeah, it's Direct Train Express, Burnley, isn't it?
No, no.
And you get a 4 chances in the